Check it out, did some Velcro engineering. So now my receiver will be at 90 degrees from the transmission. Oh yeah.